Hi, this is Shad with lovetocode.com. In this video, you will learn how to install Java JDK version 8 on Microsoft Windows 8. The Java Development Kit is used to compile and run Java programs. Okay, let's get started. All right, so the first thing we need to do is download the Java Development Kit. Open up a browser, go into Google, and we'll type in download JDK 8. And this should give us some good search links. We'll select the link here at the top. That'll take us to Oracle's website. Once we're here, we're at the download page. First thing I'll do is accept the license agreement. Then I'll go and download the version of the JDK for my operating system. So I'm using Windows 8, so I'll use the 64-bit download. It'll go through prompt me to save the download. I'll hit save, and this will take a while, so I'll come back once it's complete. All right, so the download's complete. I'll move into my downloads folder, and there's the JDK that's been downloaded. I'll double-click it, and this will start the actual install wizard. I'll hit next to start the installation. I'll accept the default program installation directory. Hit next. And the development process will start. So again, this will take a bit. I'll come back once we finish this first part of it. So when you finish the first part, then you have to install the Java runtime environment, the JRE. So again, I'll hit next and let that install. And that's it. So the JDK is installed. What I need to do is set up the class path. I'm sorry, the actual system path, so I can use the Java C command from the command line. So I'll actually get the actual installation directory of where the Java Development Kit was installed, and I'll just copy this directory path because I'm going to need it to set up my system control panel. So I'll just copy this entry here. I'll move over to my start window, and I will bring up the actual control panel for my operating system. So I'll just go into the top right. I'll hit the magnifying glass. I'll type in control panel. Select the first link there to launch the control panel. Now that the control panel's up, I'll go to System and Security. I will choose System. And then I'll choose Advanced System Settings. And then I will click Environment Variables. And once I have the environment variables, I'm going to look for the Path System variable. And I'll click Edit. And now what I'll do at the beginning of this value, I'll drop in or paste the actual JDK installation directory that I had. Make sure you include the slash bin on there with a semicolon. Hit OK. Hit OK. And then finally hit the final OK. Now I can verify my installation. What I need to do now is open up a DOS window or a command prompt and test it out. So here I'll just type in CMD. My command prompt open. And at this point, I'm going to check for Java, say Java-version, and then Java C-version, and I should get 1.8 for both of them, which correlates to Java 8. So this looks really good. We were successful in installing Java 8 on Windows 8. This wraps up our discussion on installing Java 8. What I'd like for you to do is go ahead and subscribe to our channel to view more videos on Java. Click the thumbs up to like our video. Also, visit our website, lovetocode.com, to keep up with Java video tutorials.